Right then, gonna start with a few exclusives. Some stuff I've been working on recently.
That's
bit of hardcore, bit of jungle. Let's see how we sound.
That's hardcore. That's hardcore. That's hardcore.
This one right here, another unreleased one for myself. It's called I Just Couldn't Stop. Three. I just... Yeah, check this next stab. That into this more newness. Let's go. Yes, Ryan, big up. Cheers, mate. Yes, yes, Andy in the chat room. As I say, just test driving a few new bits. Sounding all right, like. One for myself and DJ Sofa coming on M4 Records soon. I know you want to, and oi, oi. Yes, Paul Bradley. Shout to Preston in the house. Oi. Taking it to the dark core. I bought a Mirage sampler last week. Made this a couple of days ago. I think it's coming on Parallax. Let's have a go. Flame emojis. Get in. That Mirage sampler, mate. We'll be right back. Jay, have you got that beer? One way to get his attention. Again, some unreleased business. Trying to put an album together. I'll get it done soon. Out going out to old school hardcore. Cheers, mate. Jungle Rhythms in the house. Yes. just about got it in. This one, unreleased Enjoy remix, coming soon. Shout going out to Shadow Child. Don't worry, Jay will be back in a bit. He's just doing his air. As I say, this one, Enjoy Remix. An absolute honour to remix him. Yes, Sus the Rascal, pick up. For a bit of jungle then. Again, another one for myself. The whole hour's gonna be this. Unreleased business. Hopefully coming soon on M4 Records. Keep an eye out. Time for the bass. That way ain't working on your laptop speakers, is it? That and into this. I think I finished this one yesterday. Don't know if it's finished. Let's see how it sounds. Charlie T. Charlie TT. Who's selling the wigs? What's going on? Someone making some wigs? Cheers, Adam B. Big up. Sounds all good.
paradox is simultaneously stretching up and leaning into your set.
Right, this one coming from the top. I've just got this in there. This is a new Amiga one. This is called Stretching Business. Have a blast on this.
The paradox is simultaneously stretching up and leaning into your set.
Yeah, shout out to Cool FM as well. You can catch me on the first Wednesday every month. Got my show on there. M4 Records Showcase. Playing bits like this. Sounds raggo.
Stretching across a billion miles.
Paradox is simultaneously stretching up and leaning into your set.
What is that stuff called, that stretching business?
Amiga Business, On Remand remix for myself.
Oops, bad boy.
I'm having it again. Can I rewind my own tune? Yeah, right, okay, so big shout out to DJ Pulse, Creative Wax. This one, On Remand remix, coming on vinyl really, really soon. Keep an eye out for it. As you can tell, done on the Amiga.
Bad boy. Bad boy. Bad boy. Bad boy. Bad boy.
We will control all that you see and hear.
Yes, Paul, nice one, mate. Test presses are in. Should be out soon.
Bad boy talk.
Shout out to Malcolm. Shout out to Adamski. Four on the second drop.
Bad boy tune. Bad boy tune.
Bad boy.
Bad boy tune.
Bad boy.
Right, we're taking the next one from the edge, from the top. This one, I don't even know if I've played it out before. This is an alternate remix coming soon. Big shout going out to Mark Archer. Here we go, get your heads on it.
Hey, this is the moment they've all been waiting for. This is the sound of alternate.
Dying, yeah!
To get Chris in to show him. Chris, come and listen to me alternate remix.
Bye.
all tonight.
Yes, Jungle is Phil. Nice one, mate. My remix of Evaporate coming out soon. Again, shout to Mark Archer. Legend. Right, straight out of that, into this one. Thanks for that. Yep, move the bit. Good shout. Again, that Mirage sampler, that string there. sounds rough. Again, just try new bits out. Made this one a couple of weeks back. Speed it up a bit.
Sweet boy rhythms.
Can't go wrong with a 4-4 on it, can you?
We'll be right back.
throwing them in. More Amiga Business. I think this is the first one I'm going to play that's been released. My new EP, Amiga Power. Check it out. And time to bring the Dysons out. Where's the Hoovers? Come here. Another new one. The Hoover from Vancouver. Yes. Right, I've got a couple more to play. And we'll get Jay and Chris in. Do I call him Chris or do I call him Luna Z? Fair enough. Yes, Rob. Cheers, mate. I think I've nearly done an hour of unreleased stuff. Let's go. Thank you. And I got one more to play after this. This one's called Boyaka. Out last week on M4. Part of the Amiga Power EP. Let's go. Am I going to be playing these at nightclubs? Yeah, definitely. Come at then. Every time, me lad. Yeah, Adam. Got quite a few stars. Keep an eye out for releases on M4 though. So much to come. Okay, last one for myself, full unreleased set. This one, a little bit slower, a bit ravey. Let's go. What's it called? Drive Me Crazy. Next up, we got Luna C. Jay Cunning in the building. Roughneck. No worries, mate. Thanks for listening. Hands in the air, it's a stick up.
Similar to a train wreck.